A movement can only remain a movement, yeah? Can only remain a movement by reproducing movements. The day any movement stops reproducing movements within itself and outside of itself, it ceases to be a movement.